How to fix Bronzebeard error in Sea of Thieves on Xbox or Windows 10. Here's how to fix the Bronzebeard error in Sea of Thieves on your Xbox or Windows 10 PC in two simple steps. Step 1, quit the Sea of Thieves game. Step 2, relaunch Sea of Thieves in your apps list, and try playing the game later.